Just a second, I'm going to find out how the man on the street feels about this. Good morning, sir. I'm taking a poll. I'd like to ask you a question.
I won't tell you anything about my sex life.
Well, that's fine. That has nothing to do with this.
I happen to believe a person's sex life is their own business. What they do in private is their own affair. If I happen to like putting ketchup on myself, that doesn't bother anyone else. And though I spend a lot of money on ketchup, I don't gamble or drink. So I think it's entirely harmless rolling around in ketchup and yelling, "I'm a French fry."
I wonder if he's busy tonight.
It could be misconstrued by others. Therefore, I prefer not to discuss it.
Listen, here's the question. If you saw a robbery being committed, would you be a witness and tell the police?
Is this a straight robbery?
Yes, a straight robbery. Hold the ketchup.
Yes, I think I would. I'm opposed to robbers robbing. But I don't care what they do in private.
Thank you very much.